to help console her myself. Tajiri looks like he's walked into the gallows. The look on his face tells a story. In his first night on Raw, Tajiri has run afoul of Eric Bischoff after Tajiri missed a coach of what Tajiri thought was a Raw initiation.
Let me there.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Tajiri, what's up?
Squealing like a pig under a gate. Yeah, but who's going to be squealing now? Poor Tajiri. Welcome to Raw. Run, Tajiri, run.
And making his ring, weighing in 320 pounds,
Kane. Kane's walking tall tonight at 7 feet tall. And there's no disqualification match. Tajiri has really stepped in it and tracked it right into the house. Kane is a human assault vehicle, and he'll meet Edge, Will Kane, and Backlash in Edge's first match in over 1 year.
Look at Tajiri. Those aren't butterflies in your stomach. Those are eagles.
Oh, wait a minute. Tajiri's boning up.
Tajiri, right in the eye of the storm here, the outmanned by several pounds, several inches of the Tajiri with those scintillating kicks, the Japanese buzzsaw, showing no fear, trying to knot up those quads of Kane.
What do you mean showing no fear? Jerry's scared to death.
He's competing like he's not scared, I'll tell you that.
He's bitten all his fingernails off. His stomach needs a manicure. Look at him.
Tajiri sent for the ride. Kane misses the clothesline. Tajiri now. That handspring back elbow, but to no avail.
That's right over Kane. For a ride.
The Japanese bus saw again to Tajiri.
Hey, man, he kicked Kane right in the head. Here's the better kick to the head.
And Kane's with that size 17 right in the face of Tajiri. Now, Kane going upstairs. This could get ugly in a hurry. About 330 pounds is the near 7-footer.
Look at ugly. Hey, Tajiri ducked.
Tajiri able to avoid the contact.
Oh, man.
What a shot right in the sternum, the solar plexus.
Tajiri, I don't think you want to make Kane mad. You don't want to try that.
Tajiri trying the tarantula, but it was thwarted, to say the least, by Kane, who was nothing but a monster.
Now here comes a real big bad spider.
Tajiri now on the outside here, no man's land with...
Oh, no. This is not going to be good.
Off that ring post. That had no effect on Kane.
And,
more green mist right in the fire. The eyes. There's no disqualification here.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the winner by a count out to Tajiri.
I didn't even see the count.
Count out.
Tajiri just beat Kane.
Wait a minute. What happened?
Kane got counted out. And Tajiri has beaten Kane by a count out. And Kane now. Oh, Kane, a huge hand around the throat. Tajiri in a choke slam. A powerful choke slam. And now, well, Kane's not through.
Oh, I don't think Kane's finished yet.
Kane's going to make an example out of Tajiri here.
Say, hey!
Kane! Oh, there's Edge!
Edge!
Edge just speared Kane! He came right...
Did he come through the crowd? Where did he come from?
I didn't even know Edge was even here.
Well, Kane knows that Edge is here. Did you see that?
Kane setting up. But the damage done by Edge here on Kane.
Now there'll be more damage from Kane at Backlash.
The Star Trek saga continues on Spike TV with a Deep Space Nine marathon. I certainly